Finals here, Razzle and Test Your Luck. Test Your Luck, we're going to bounce back from that winners. Oh my goodness, reacting to the clash effectively.
Yeah, one thing is if you have a DP and you play against Nago or Pot or like a lot of characters where the clashes happen all the time, basically every time you input a DP, you should just insert FD. I think that's like the way to do it so that if there's ever a clash for whatever reason, you get
to Wow, the wall. I like that.
That was kind of mixed.
Oh, okay. PRC to keep it safe and uses the rest of the beat. This is not going to kill, but this situation is not good. Razzle with the lead.
You can still get one shot by Nago, though. Okay, right.
Damn. The snipe from Razzo. Oh, wow. Kaneki with a fun fact. This is the second time they've gotten to Grand Finals in ICFC. Hey. See if they can take it.
Hell yeah.
The dash forward flash kick, bro.
Kaneki, yeah, the sliding flash kick or sliding fireball.
Yeah.
Oh, trade.
God, that was scurry.
It could have been 6H2. Yeah, the class cancel.
And I was watching Razzle play this match earlier, and they are so good at clashing with the stand heavy post crouch slash to get a scramble.
Oh, yeah, what a great. Just a back dash.
Because, you know, you don't want Nago to just get it. Oh, nice. Super?
No. You will see a Nago do crouch slash stand heavy, and Razzle is ready with the flash kick clash game like 80% of the time.
Mm-hmm. This is, I mean, the thing is, like, matchups like this, right, where, like, a lot of Leo players do not like the Nago matchups, so... It's a matchup you really need to be studious about, right? And have plans and strategies and come up with something good. Because if you don't, then you're just going to get run over. You know, it's that kind of a thing. So I think that, you know, it just shows that the matchups that you're like most like, oh man, I really need to come up with something here, are where people get crafty and come up with good solutions like that.
I'll tell you right now, as a Leo player, my bad. Go ahead.
No. Go.
So I was going to say, like, as a Leo player, like, it's already kind of tricky. But the minute the blood gauge gets a little higher, you literally like have like you're like 70% of the screen and you can't hit a button. So I personally that matchup, like, I don't even know how that spells out for you. I don't know how you're confident going into that matchup, but it is not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy.
You just stand back there and you're like, guess I'm waiting.
Right? take a ticket and just wait.
Yeah. That's what you have to do. I mean, like, it's not worth running into it and dying, right? So you kind of have to be patient and expect.
I thought that was 2H coming. I was like, bruh.
I mean, given where Nago is right now, this is a matchup. You don't want them to play textbook offensive. So just having a way to start the clash war and
the risk.
Scramble it up. What a counterhand. The burst bait. Using that meter.
Razzo, I see you, and look at the combo. Oh, Razzo.
Yeah, that did a lot. There was a little, like, a smidgen of risk left there, too, so that helps out.
Wow, he clashed. So clever.
Awareness, it gets the counter on the throw game.
Hit.
Yeah, you have a billion meter.
God damn, oh, well done, Razzo. Going up around here, trying to extend this lead.
I like the 6B attempt. Yeah, looking for the 5H.
Oh, nice throw.
Oh, no. Into the corner we go yet again. Guard break city. We're going to do it again. No, actually gets the purple beat. And this one's talking about, I'm just going to keep it because it knocked down, or excuse me, wall spotted on the ground.
Yeah, that's the thing. That is so advantageous. I think people have recognized that it's really important a lot of times to not just immediately break the wall. If you can keep it and get a better position, it's way better than resetting to neutral against Nago.
Yeah, we've already seen Razzo even not break the wall, even when they're on an airborne hit. Yeah, blocking the burst. They're just so aware at all times.
Test your luck in trouble. Razzo knows exactly. It felt like Razzo knew exactly what Test Your Luck was looking for every time. Successfully bait the burst. Just keeping Nago at bay a lot of times. And one of the things that really worked out for Razzo is the corner situation. You saw that corner situation converted the meter for big, big damage right there. That right there, if Nago doesn't get out of the corner, never gets to this level 3 or level 2, whichever way you read the blood gauge, it becomes significantly easier to navigate, but you still got to be careful. But that's the way to do it, though. Razzo, taking that momentum and just not letting Nago get anything started. No shots. You only one shot if you can get a shot. So no shots allowed.
Yeah, and depending on the resources for Nago, I think he might be the best stage transition character in the game when it's in neutral. Like, he just got so many dangerous options. And that's why I like Razo not breaking the wall, right? We saw even on the airborne hit, they didn't break the wall. They went back to backed up a little bit, ended up making it kind of a mix where Test Your Luck ended up crossing up off the wall splat. So it's very good stuff.
Man, them calling Steve's mic the Formula One mic. Formula One mic.
Yo, even before. Even before that, they were like, is that the spectator bug again? Or are they just playing that fast, man?
Yeah, that got me good too.
Happy going in?
Bro, I seen the funniest thing I seen about Happy Chaos's gameplay is someone called it Injustice 2 gameplay.
Oh,
that shit killed me, son. Shit destroyed me.
By a zoner.
I think Injustice 2 characters are not zoners. They are literally shooting you to death. All of their projectiles,
Steve knows about that.
Shooting you to death. Oh, man. And Razo is looking excellent in this matchup, by the way. I think doing literally every part of the matchup correctly. Like, there is just nothing here. Oh
my god.
They want that run back against Konecki. I mean, honestly, right? At the beginning of this top 8, they were playing a little uncertain, but as they've been warmed up through this top 8, they are just playing immaculate with the offense.
I didn't realize that was the second round.
That is the set, in fact. It was that fast. Damn. For Razo, going all the way back to Grand Finals. The first person they lost to at the very top of this tournament, the very first match we saw, another chance here at Konecki, who's just been sizably chilling in Grand Finals.
True.
Damn. Ooh, Razo, make it quick. And one